I'm Elliot Rodriguez, and this is your CBS Miami News Brief. Let's get a check of travel weather first from meteorologist Craig Setzer.
I like the weather looking pretty good as fall takes hold over much of the nation. Temperatures will be comfortable under sunny skies over much of the southeast, the exception over central and south Florida as a cold front's coming in, so showers and thunderstorms likely. The northeast pretty wet as well, a good deal of rain, parts of New York and New England. Temperatures there mild in the 70s, but through the Great Lakes, rainy and cloudy, and temperatures only in the 50s. Same story in the upper Midwest, temperatures in the 50s and 60s, all the way through the plains with lots of sunshine. Other warm spot will be in the southwest, hot California, 96 in Los Angeles, 84 in San Francisco. And that's a look at your travel weather. Elliot?
Craig, thanks a lot. Now, what's moving you to be healthy and happy? We know you're busy and it can be hard to find time to focus on fitness. So once a week on CBS4, we're sharing stories of what's moving you. And this week, CBS4 meteorologist Lisette Gonzalez had the chance to take her daughter to a fun and unique yoga class that incorporates music, games, and art in the park.
I'm CBS4's Lisette Gonzalez trying out Mommy and Me yoga with my daughter Sophia, all thanks to CBS4's Moving You campaign.
Yoga instructor Evelyn Sgaiti is a creator of Arca Yoga and Arts for Kids, and we had the chance to check out a class at Kendale Lakes Park.
I'm a developmental therapist, and I have 30 years working with special kids. As you can see, my class is a mix of regular kids or typical kids with special kids. I noticed that my practice as a yoga teacher helped them to be more efficient on the motor skills. Also, they are improving the concentration.
While yoga helps improve focus and flexibility, Evelyn's class also integrates books, singing, dancing, games, and art. My daughter Sophia had fun learning about frogs and hopping around like one. She also enjoyed books during story time, and she loved drawing and painting during the arts and crafts portion of the class.
After you are moving your gross motor part, you can create more in the fine motor area, and the brain, the art part of the brain is working with the creativity.
Vivian Abreu explains how the yoga and art class has been beneficial for her and her daughter Annie.
She has cerebral palsy, so, and hypotonia. So this has been very, very helpful for her condition. Well, I enjoy the fact that she gets to interact with other children, and while exercising in a very healthy environment, she's more willing to exercise. She's getting stronger, and it's giving her like more freedom, more self-confidence, and all of this has helped her like go beyond, like be more like a regular child. The energy that I get from this is priceless.
They are bonding together with the class. They are moving together, and that creates self-esteem on the kids to be more confident.
We are happy. We are strong. We are smart. And so long. Namaste.
I'm Lisette Gonzalez, CBS4 News.
Fun day at the park. Arca Yoga and Arts classes are available at least once a week at the Kendale Lakes Park. And you can also go online to get more information. Just head over to our website, cbsmiami.com. And CBS4 wants to know what's moving you. Let us know what you're doing to stay healthy and happy. Email us at movingyou@cbsmiami.com. And that's our news for right now. Make sure to join us on CBS4 News at 5, 6, 7, and 11 or online at cbsmiami.com. Have a great day.